We'll get things rolling here after a brief delay for a 3-on-2 match favoring our Red Alliance here in qualification match 3 on the Daily Division. Our Red Alliance starts cleaning up some of those game pieces there from the near center line. They do get one robot parked up on the platform, but I'm not sure if the Alliance partners there, Fresta Valley, were perhaps touching that. We'll see what our referees have to say. Looking at the scoreboard, it would appear they did qualify as docked and engaged, as our scores are now 46 red, 32 blue, as drivers take the controls of these machines. We'll get things rolling here with the Blue Alliance. Texas Torque rolling across the field now, cone in tow, and they flip it right on up there. Plenty of torque in the motors and caffeine in that robot. Do you caffeinate robots? I would. Anyway, they'll go pick up another cone back from the loading station and do their X pattern across the field to scoop it up. There's the surgical tubing intake mechanism on 2054. That's Hopkins, Michigan's Tech Vikes. They'll scoop up a cone and place it top center row there, and it completes the second link for that Blue Alliance up on the Alliance grid. Both Alliances have placed the requisite number of game pieces in that cooperation node on the center of their grids, and therefore they'll only need 5 links for that sustainability rank point. Folks, if you missed Team Update 21, I assume you've been living under a rock for the last several weeks. We now need 5 or 6 links to get that sustainability bonus rank point. And the rest of Team Update 21, we'll talk about when and if it's relevant, and we are rapidly en route to it being so, with your score already showing 126 red with just under a minute left to play. In for the Red Alliance comes Osram out of Contacook, New Hampshire. They'll place a cube on the bottom row there for 2 points of Alliance score. Right after that, their Alliance partners, the Wild Stallions, complete a link. And that's going to be a cube-cone-cone link in the cooperation and right nodes of their Alliance grid. Here comes yet another link. They've got 6 on the board. There's the 7th one as a cube gets placed in the center cooperation node by the Wild Stallions. There was one more cube Osram was thinking about placing, but they'll instead go for our first triple balance of the day here on Daily. Double balance on blue across Texas Torque and the Tech Bites, and that's all she wrote for match number 3. The Blue Alliance is 142, and that'll set by just a couple of points. Another new high score to beat here on the Daily Division. It's another 4-2 rank point sweep. All 6 rank points picked up there by both alliances, and we'll be right back with match number 4.